Here is Name and her helper, and they're doing our laundry. They are so sweet and joyful. Dumelama. So, look at you got girls there. Wow. We're a dirty group, aren't we? Get that pretty, each one of your pretty faces close up. Oh, nice. Hey, give me a smile, Name. We're here. What is your name? Kana. Oh, beautiful name. Beautiful woman.
My name is Name.
And what do you do here, Name? Are you the boss?
I'm doing the laundry.
You're doing the laundry. Well, you do it very well.
Yeah.
Do you have children?
Two children.
Two?
Yeah.
Are they good children?
Again and both.
A girl and a boy. Sweet. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
How do you say thank you in Botswana? Thank you?
Gana buka.
Nobody can remember.
Gana buka.
Gane boha.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, well, thank you, Name.
Thank you.
We're off on our second game drive here in Naipan with Adrian. Same group, the good spotters.
It's fine, otherwise you can just do it.
Okay, we'll just right here.
This group was formed in 1964.
Hi, my name is Kana Sibera. From Maung, Botswana. I'm 25 years old. I have a beautiful daughter. Her name is Azania Severa. She's 8 months. Hello, Azania.
So tell me about when you went to college in South Africa.
Yeah, I went to college in South Africa in 2003 for my diploma in fashion design. 2003 up to 2005.
So let me ask you this, are you going to, is that your dream to design clothes?
Yeah, that's my dream, but the thing is I don't have enough money to start up my own business, so I'll get there someday.
Yeah.
My dream is to make a fashion house for me.
Oh, that would be wonderful.
Yeah.
Well, and you would live back in Johannesburg or here in Botswana?
No, I think I like Maung better.
Stay in Mon. Oh, well, okay.
Even though it's very slow, the business, the fashion business is very slow in Mon.
It is. Well, maybe you'll be so famous that people all over the world will want to buy your designs.
I hope so.
Yes. Well, you need to put them on the internet so people can order them.
Yeah.
That's a good
idea.
So, do you want to say hi to anybody else?
Hi, mommy. My mom is sick. She's been sick since January.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I hope she gets well better.
Yes. Anybody else?
Hi. Hello, everybody.
All right.
And bye-bye.